Now, we're gonna need a new lawyer.
And that is going to mean about a $100,000 retainer. If we want a chance of keeping this family going past the next few weeks, we're gonna have to pull out all the stops. What am I talking about? Talking about all of you getting jobs. Now, the best place to look for a job... Who threw the tomato?